Well, hello and good morning. Now, if you've never been invited to a ranchero breakfast, well,
he's like the gay Butch Cassidy, except not Butch.
Oh, Manny, you old cockhound, I didn't see you there.
Cut.
You can't say cockhound on basic cable.
Do you guys do this at home?
Oh, no, we don't get along this well at home.
Are you Erasmus Brumble?
I am indeed.
I love your books and your TV show.
I'm concerned that artichoke soup is sad, but if we use this as a base, we can make individual sformato.
Come on, sformato in Limoges? Aren't we gay enough?
Dear Erasmus, this is your grandson.
You have a grandson?
It's unbelievable, isn't it? I mean, look, I've had no work done.
Where's the father?
Well, according to the note, he's in jail.
So he's moving in? We can't have a kid. We couldn't even handle that Yorkshire Terrier. Thank God for that coyote. Problem solved.
I live with Paul and Erasmus. They are gay. There are some words you should never use when you are talking to someone who is gay. Never say Bill!
I'm with Child Protective Services.
I'm just gonna look around.
Would both of you come this way, please? Sex Wars, Phantom Ass.
What they do is take a recognized title and give it a bit of a cheeky twist.
Bareback Mountain.
That's unusual in that the source material is also gay.
You have, like, two dads, sort of.
I'm gonna be out of here before New Year's.
The boy has settled in here in Santa Fe.
He's my boy.
What if I wanna stay?
Listen to me, you're not going anywhere.
We won't let it happen.
It really is the simple things in life that make you happy.
You have the biggest heart of any man I know.